All right, here we go. We're back. Hey, guess what? This is Coach Q, the defensive coordinator of the Mississippi State Bulldogs. We are in the final week of the season for us. Final game. We are in desperate need of a win. We're going to take on Ole Miss in the good old Egg Bowl. Here is our matchup. Oh boy. Let's see what we can do. There we go, the old Egg Bowl. All right, here we go. All right, all three of my are working. You can catch me out on Facebook, Coach Q Gaming, YouTube, and Twitter, or Twitch, same thing. We're averaging 40, we're giving up 40 points a game. Whew, boy, that's rough. We are dead last in rushing defense, almost dead last in pass defense, and dead last in overall defense. Woohoo, boy. Offense is looking pretty good. But nothing much else. Oh, his quarterback is injured. Woohoo, boy. Halfback is going to be tough. Quarterback is out for a week. Left end doubtful. Probably play. Williams, probably play. All right. Here we go. So hopefully we can get a good one going here.
Pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The Bulldogs and the Rebels are both on the field as we take a live look at what's going on as Mississippi State and Ole Miss get set to square off in the Egg Bowl. Why the Egg Bowl? Simple. Trophy looks like an egg. Somebody's going to have their hearts broken today.
Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming up next. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I will see you at halftime.
At stake in this football game, the Golden
Bought Hemingway Studio.
The trophy given to the winner of the game, referred to as the Egg Bowl.
Somebody sport the beard. All right. They win the toss. They're going to kick. We shall receive. Let's go this way.
Brown has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Senior class taking the home field for the final time.
A little bit smaller,
no matter what you've done before, you always want to get a win in your last home game. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Here we
drive.
Go. We're in the old Egg Bowl uniforms. Ooh, nice pitch. Nice pitch.
Gets out to around the 38.
The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailback plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
Okay, whatever.
From their own 38-yard line, first down. They come out on an empty backfield. And they
nice.
Get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings them second and 5.
Hit and still completed it. And down he goes around the 46-yard line.
Changing things up just a little bit here. Okay. Sorry. We're back at it now.
Third down and 2. Ball on their own 46.
Oh, man.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush.
Sanders is the deep man awaiting the return.
Well, I'm pretty sure they're going to rely on their halfback quite a bit.
And down he goes at the 24-yard line. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's get out of the field and find out.
Receiving team.
That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play.
Tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Mike 14, Mike 14.
complete and taken down immediately. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Takes the ball inside. Has some daylight. He gets hit out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
Oh, gee, at Christmas.
To the 20, to the 10.
My guys are just oblivious on how it was directed to go. Holy Toledo. Yeah, I didn't work. I got that four linebackers out there just to stop them. They can beat me on the deep pass. Three linebackers anyway.
He's the total package.
They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
We got a return coming.
He's at the 20. Around the 20-yard line. The Rebels are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what they're getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field. And
I made it to midfield last time.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He has some room. He's taken down.
Oh, there you go. 17-yard run. Take that.
From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Up the middle for a nice game.
Tough 4 yards right there.
That makes it 7-6.
They come out in a five-wide set. He's at midfield. They'll bring him down at about the 47-yard line. From the 47.
Sorry, I'm missing the chat box again.
First down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Here he goes.
First down. Ooh, second and inches. Getting close. Getting close. Draw play, gets a few yards there, all right.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Oh, boy. Talk about zipping that one in there. Kid's got an arm. Second and 10.
That makes it 7-10.
Second down and 10.
Now we're close enough to kick
the
field goal.
24-yard line.
Oh, look at that.
And he's taken down.
Uh-oh, what do we got?
It looks like this one's coming back.
Oh, man.
Offense.
That
penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid Jeepers. Situations like that.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 22-yard line.
That stinks.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Tackle right around
Ooh,
the 14-yard
fly again.
Line. This one might be coming back.
Get this
folks.
Time.
Check out the penalty.
Another clipping. Oh, my goodness.
Offense.
Shooting ourselves in the foot here now. Second 15 on the 29 now. Holy Toledo.
You preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for that penalty really is going to set them back.
The penalty
We're
makes
first
and
goal
15.
At the 5 earlier. Three, actually. Oh, what the heck.
He's wrapped up for the sack.
Third and 25 now. Gee, Christmas.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Almost took us. I actually just about took ourselves out of field goal range here. Wow. We're not doing a drop that middle.
He airs it out.
Oh, look at that.
Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him six.
Robertson.
It, Brad, a good
Robertson.
Time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
Drills it in there.
Covering this guy. The extra point to tie.
Third and 25.
Up.
Oh, wow. Now, defense got to step up. Let's see what we can do on defense.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And they can forget about returning this one. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. The halfback with a carry. And he carries the ball for a nice game. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled around the 38-yard line. Their own 38-yard line. First down.
Ready.
Got some open field. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line.
Chris Plumley can run
and
anything. I played this little miss
before. Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good
well,
decision.
Not like this roster, but close to it.
First and 10. Ball on the 47. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. And he shoved out of bounds. About the 29-yard line.
Where's he going? I have no idea.
From the 29-yard line, it's first down. It's the tailback.
Oh, jeez.
He has some room. Gains his way to the 10-yard line.
from the 10-yard line. First down. Quick pass. Touchdown, Rebels.
Wow, man.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24.
Here we get a stop on defense.
The two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us. Big smile on their face. The defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on Monday.
They punched it in for six in the last series. Can they do it again?
Well, I think oh, he should have pitched it. Do something, because right now, the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look. To try
into
to
the first quarter.
As opposed to being
we'll miss up 14-7.
Folks, that's the end of quarter number one, and we got a pretty good ball game on our hands so far. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. To the 30. There's a strike.
Nice run.
And they make the stop right around
the time in the world to throw, that's for sure.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 38-yard line. First down. Nice run there.
Well, yep, they're playing the run back.
Picks up about 7 yards there after keeping the ball on the option.
That'll make it second and 4.
Side.
First
nice
down.
Run, and he's brought down. Pretty good gain on the play by the halfback.
Well, that's a strong run. It makes a statement when you can run the ball like that.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48.
Draw play again.
Keep it on the ground.
Yeah, not bad.
Tackle made right around
2 yards.
6 yard line.
That'll make it 6-7.
Sweep outside. Oh yeah, good, good one. There we go.
To the 37.
Great job
nice pickup.
Converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Oh, he's putting some dimes in there.
This secondary better tighten it up if they're going to slow down this drive.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
As long as he just didn't throw, start throwing interceptions, then we'll be doing okay.
A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Eagle.
And I spoke too soon.
With the interception. It's the safety who's in the right place at the right time.
I knew right away when he threw that. It was a lob, pass.
He makes this kind of throw.
And it was
right
going
here,
nowhere.
He just tried to force something that wasn't there.
And it was going
down.
Nowhere.
Got to be careful down here, deep in your own territory. Check. 5 wide. And down he goes at about the 11. Kelly picks him up around 7 yards with that catch. Miss up 7 points.
Here we go.
Tackled after a decent pickup. Their own 15-yard line. first down.
Here we go.
Now he tries to buy some time. Looking for the corner. Brought down. The 27-yard line.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
They come out on an empty backfield. He's into the open field. He goes down.
Damn, I guess he has it cut up all the places. He can't do that either.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. He's under some heat, and he tackles him hard. That's the 45.
Brad, finally, they get to him.
Sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, or especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
Ole Miss is up by a touchdown. Fires it out. He's taken down at the 40. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, it's a nice job by the quarterback.
Not get any pressure on him.
Very catchable ball.
Front line can't get pressure at all.
To come up with a nice game.
This is the eighth play of this drive. They'll spread the field with five wide. He scrambled. They'll bring him down at the 34. From the 34-yard line, first down. Slings it. And he's taken down right around the 20. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
I don't know what else to do here.
What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Terrible moving back.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
First and long now after the penalty. Ole Miss is up 7. He makes his way to the
halfback gets downfield, make a block.
That makes it 2nd and 8. Here's the 11th play of the drive.
Gonna try to get some extra pressure somewhere.
He makes it to the 15-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 5.
So we're looking at another 3rd down here. Out to his receiver in a hurry.
Pick play there.
closely.
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
And doesn't it always seem like...
My defenders cannot play, I guess, three games ahead of all the user games. That one. Had one game since.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Playing defensive coordinator. Wow. Didn't think it was going to be this tough. But it is tougher than all get out.
Here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. The delayed handoff. The Bulldogs taking their first time out of the half. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Maybe we can score here before halftime. Be nice.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere.
Third and two. Oh, fourth and inches, we don't get it.
He guessed run when the offense came with it. His guys were in position to make the stop.
Sanders is back deep to return. And he's taken down at the 33. The Rebels obviously have built their offense around this guy, and through two quarters, everything's working, Herbie, but you know, you can't just rely on one guy.
Oops, that's not one dude. Oh, let's see what we can do here.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive, and until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
Ole Miss is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Second and five, ball on the 37.
Ready! Red 18!
Scrambling around. Tackle at about the 41. Now he's scrambling. And he's going to come up with a sack.
The protection broke down. The defense was in.
That'll be three and out. Mississippi State will have one timeout remaining.
Give off. It's one more time here.
They've got
one chance here.
Guys up. They're coming after the kick. And this one is a beauty. To maybe the 29-yard line.
Hold him, Madden.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around.
27 seconds left in the first half. And he throws a pick. God, blast it.
He's tackled at the 40-yard line.
That's so great, the first quarter.
First and 10, ball on the 40. And he's tackled right around the 32-yard line. Immediately tackled. The Rebels are going to have to call their third.
What the heck happened here? Oh. Special teams, isn't it? What the heck? How come I don't have defense? What the heck happened here? I'm trying to super sim.
They line up to kick this one away. He really scored. Got a hold of that kick.
Extra point.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Field goal. Look what they
have. See if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
They'll give it off here. He gets hit out of bounds at the 30-yard line. We played a half of football. Ole Miss leads 24-7.
Okay.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Okay, you stop him out there.
They're set to go for another round. They come out in a five-wide set. And he throws right away. Oh, he drops it. Jackson's intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Gets to about the 27-yard line. That'll bring up third and eight. It's third down, eight to go. Ball on their own 27. Setting up blockers, your running back's got it on the screen. And they make the stop on the 6-yard line.
Tried to play for the screenplay, didn't work.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And he hits him hard at the 35-yard line. This one might be coming back, folks, so let's check out the penalty.
Frustrating for a coach when you preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for clipping. That penalty really is going to set them back.
Second down and six. Ball on the 50. The Bulldogs lineman taken up a little bit down there on the sideline, but I think he'll be back in this ball game. He's one tough customer.
There we go.
He was never able to get ahead of steam on that carry.
That'll make it third and nine. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Open field and down he goes at the 49. He made the catch, but he
took him out of the end zone that time.
Yeah, right now the way this defense is swarming, there's just no field for the first down.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. Calls for the fair catch.
It's called fair catch.
His plan was to run the ball, and they are doing as well as we've seen them.
Yeah, they're running the football. These backs are hitting the holes just at the right time.
Yeah, let's hopefully my offense can
just
be going
what
in
this
here.
Offense needs to do to be successful.
Sputtered
There's
got to
be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Gives it off.
There we go.
To about the 24-yard line.
Second and inches. There we go. Marks is running pretty good. Marks is running strong.
Second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
Same play again. Hey, first down.
Gains his way to the 33-yard line.
First down.
Oh, he got out of it. Nice.
Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
Don't know how he got out of that tackle, but he did. Wow.
From their own 46-yard line, it's first down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Fires quickly to the tight end.
Big old tight end there.
Right around the 46-yard line.
Hawkins on the tackle with the 46-yard line. That makes it second and two.
Johnson takes the give. He gets out to about the 45-yard line.
Backup running back came in.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call. It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
Dang it.
There's a laser across the middle. He's taken down at the 41-yard line.
Great effort here by the wideout to secure the ball and pick up some extra yardage.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job
of being right at his feet there.
Defense and make quicker decisions, and especially get rid of that football or check it down.
See here. Come on, second and 10.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
He's going left.
Makes a grab and steps out right away.
Puts up in the air like that, it scares me every time.
It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
From the 23-yard line, first down. Up the middle. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game.
Watch the 4-yard run there.
That makes it second and six.
Sorry, I've been kind of spaced out here a little bit. Tired.
They're in the red zone, but that doesn't necessarily mean points. Last time, they got intercepted. He heaves it to the end zone.
Oh, way overthrown. Wow.
They'll line it up again on third down.
Third down to six. Going out.
Complete. He's got space
first down.
Work.
Yes, we get the first down. Sweet.
Down around the 12-yard line.
Wow, that was close. I think the officials marked the spot correctly.
That makes it first and 10.
By an eyelash.
And this is the 12th play of the drive.
Here we go, D. Here I come. Here I come. Hey, check
gets it out in a hurry. It's going.
Yeah, blast it.
And just a great
every freaking time.
Well, that's big time. He made a great read on the quarterback and got in there for the pick.
God, man.
First down. And as they come up to the line, they're going to be in the shadow of their own goalpost. This close to their own end zone. They look like they want to punch it out a little bit and get some better field position. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start. Offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
Defense will be digging in here as they're inside their own five. Ball on their own two.
Ready. Green 19. Green 19.
Throws middle to the tight end. And he's taken down at the 17-yard line. Down 10 yards to go. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Here we go. Line 80.
And a quick throw across midfield. He's knocked out of bounds at the 37. Now it's first and 10 after the big pass.
Trying to play zone. It's not working.
Gets to about the 34-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Nice play here by the senior to make the sure tackle. It's not very often that someone's able to shake this guy.
Hey, there we go.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 27. Here comes a pressure.
There we go. Flushed him out. We get the sack. All right. Mississippi State 34, 37. Oh, a punt. Okay, touchback. All right.
Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Oh, stick with your block there, dude.
Makes it to the 31.
Well, into three. Mark's having a good day.
So with one quarter remaining,
we're down 24 to 24-7. We held them scoreless third quarter.
Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. They'll spread the field with five wide. He zips it out to the left.
Oh, my goodness. He's just coming open, too. Dinged it up high enough.
He came up with a fantastic interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for
that's
that one.
That's not quarterback.
He just made the wrong read.
And he's just a freshman.
From the 31-yard line, it's first down. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
Right by him. There's a dove at him, but
it's first and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
Start offense. You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. At the 18-yard line. Nothing doing on the halfback draw. That makes it second and 14.
Coming. Good.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's tackled at about the 15-yard line. From the 15-yard line, third down, five wide. Let's it go. Throws quickly into the end zone, caught for the touchdown.
Everybody's is awful noisy.
He passes for his third touchdown of the game.
The one thing this quarterback does a nice job of is taking. He's looking for the open target.
Well, so much for holding.
They're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback threw an interception on their last
drive. See what the offense can do again.
Be more successful here.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Gets it out quickly. And he's tackled at the 33.
That's a gain on the play. That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Throw incomplete.
No, incomplete. Yeah, but dang it. I think I need to go 2 yards in the first down.
They come out on an empty backfield. Here's the halfback on the screen. And he's
ooh,
level
that screenplay. Good. Not sure if we're gonna complete that for a second here.
From their own 43-yard line, first down. Quick throw, and they make the stop at the 48-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
Ooh, we got first down. Phew.
From the 47-yard line.
Just a one and more interceptions. The sub package in there. Well, that's just on the quarterback. His awareness is not how high yet.
Flips it middle to the running back. A 3-yard gain on the old screen pass. That makes it second and eight. This is the eighth play of this drive.
Oh, man.
He catches another. Tackle made right around the 30.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to go.
From the 30-yard line.
Oh, well, I'm spaced now here.
Big hit there and a stop.
Backside blitz. That was a risky one there, too. So darn close to getting to the end zone, 27 yards away.
Lines up in a five wide set.
Can't seem to pull that off.
Anticipating pass here. Throws it in a hurry.
Shoot.
Tackles him hard at the 11-yard line.
Let's put him in those tight spots, didn't he?
First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. Just under three to go in regulation. Fires out to his receiver, and down he goes around the 4-yard line. That makes it second and two. Here's the 12th play of the drive.
Second down two. Still got first down. Touchdown. Oh. Third and one.
There's a player down. I'm not sure
what
happened.
That hurt.
Again.
Next man up. Come on. Read option right here. Quarterback read option. Yep.
Touchdown.
First down. Touchdown. All right.
And the quarterback stays on the field as they
try. They're not giving up yet.
Conversion.
Oh, we're going for two. Oh, that was easy. Outside kick's coming. Oh.
And down he goes at the 41.
So close.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Hands off up the middle and stuffed.
No gain. That makes it second and ten.
Mississippi State will take their first time out of the half. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 41. Just under two to go in the game. Makes it out to about the 30.
He's getting blown right over. Yeah, I can't go zone. I just got to bring the heat. Got to bring the heat.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 30.
He's coming.
nice yardage on that run. Second and five here. Ball on the 25-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
But don't make it stop him. Even then, he still gets 2 yards.
Mississippi State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Again with a carry.
Just too fast.
Brought down, right around.
Just too fast.
The Bulldogs are going to have to call their third and final timeout.
Here's the old victory formation.
Kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock.
Well, held him to 31. No, we didn't win. Played better. If we didn't throw two interceptions in the freaking end zone. Red zone. Actually, three of them in the red zone. Might have been a different outcome, I think.
So what are your final thoughts on this one, Kirk?
Ole Miss comes away with bragging rights this year, and I'm sure the fans and students will enjoy it just as much as the players. They were the better team today and added another great chapter to this rivalry.
Robertson? He's my quarterback of the future.
That brings this broadcast to a close.
He's just going to get better. I got another one coming in.
We'll see you soon for another edition.
Actually, he might even be better yet. Sophomore. Freshman, maybe. I don't know. First quarter, he played awesome. My guys can't tackle on defense or the hoop. Let alone play coverage. Five, seven, and third downs. Let the four turnovers cost us, especially three of them. Not bad. Just freaking interceptions are just not in the right spot. That is Marks. Oops. He's sophomore. All right, good. Johnson's just sophomore, too. Okie dokie. I guess that's, yeah, really, nobody really needs to see anything else here, do they? But, as you see, we're 3-9. It don't look good for us. You know, coaching contract is only 35%, but... yeah, I don't know if I will be back or not. Who knows? Hope so, but you never know. You never know. Yeah, good recruiting class though. Okie dokie. Use 5. Didn't I? Need to add more next season, I think. All left. Rutgers is left. Alright. That's it for me tonight.